the X's around. Touch gloves. This is really doing a good job of taking the back, trying to get both of them.
Really needs to get both hooks in. But other than that, he just doesn't, he's just an animal. He needs to establish a position and work from there.
You know, some of the things that I did notice that got, Chase got standing behind me. Mike Peterson is in the starter phase of this game plan, because Casey's just going to keep tattooing him until he gets out from underneath him.
Yeah, Peterson really needs to get out of this position, because
Casey's got such good hips, so I don't see Casey.
Yeah, Casey's gonna just tag him.
And look, he's a step over for the arm ball right now. He doesn't.
Casey's submissions are. He needs to work on his submissions. That's good.
I like to see one either you or I get a hold of Casey for a little while.
I definitely. I told the help town guys that I was going to come up and work with them, so, and they're going to come down and help me with my wrestling.
The help town boys have definitely done a wonderful job.
I think he's, he just needs to polish up some.
Hips, he has it. He's out. He's out.
Yeah.
I can't believe it. He's out.
Oh, my God. Casey really needs to polish up his submissions. I need to go work with Casey. But the kid is a phenomenal athlete.
He's coming out the back door. Mike's coming out the back door. Expected this at all. Casey Kelly really showing that he does have a very dominant hips, very dominant wrestling, but he really needs some work on the submissions. That's the only hole in his game.
Yeah.
Mike Peterson shocking everybody with how truly tough he is.
Well, I've talked to Brett Van Beek, and we we are going to commute back and forth. He's going to help my club with my wrestling, and I'm going to help his club with his jiu-jitsu. So it's going to be good.
Peterson's trying to do here.
Mike Peterson.
I'll tell you right now, if he's going to commit to a kick, you better do it. Mike's going to go for a suplex.
Look for a suplex. Casey needs to finish this. I mean, this guy's gassed. Casey's gassed. Either one of them. Mike needs to finish it. Casey needs to finish it. They're very...
He's got a bicep crusher right there. If he knew how to finish that, that fight would be over.
Yeah.
Stated. He's warned him for two elbows. It's a third offense. A point is taken away. For those of you who have never seen Anthony Hamlin has repped over 400 fights in the Pacific Northwest. He's been to the Abu Dhabi. He placed third in the Abu Dhabi in his weight class. He's a good fighter. It's going to be a crank.
Yeah, it'll be a crank. He's going to roll back into mount. He's in half guard. Mike Peterson's got him in half guard. Something's got to happen here. There we go. Mount. Casey needs to finish this. He's had this position.